Yeah, that's an old car, huh? Like the old days, huh, honey?
Yeah!
You're good. You're good.
I dig those big old white walls.
Yeah, they look right.
That's actually kind of, that's neat.
I can't believe they don't put anything like on the back so it doesn't fall off.
Right?
That's why he asked him to pull it out. He wasn't going to take responsibility.
Oh,
it's
perfect. Yeah, there you go. Well, keep it turned. Whoa. Okay,
turn
it off, you're good. There you go, right there.
That is
quiet. Huh? Rick, both of my cars!
Look at the interior.
Oh, I love that car!
It's clean.
I can't believe how clean it is.
Yeah, it is.
It's original.
I mean, there's a couple flaws in it.
This one's even flatter. These are.
Yeah, we had to let the air out to get it in there.
So you don't
want
to drive too far.
Well, you have to let the air out of the tires to get it through the roof.
This is really nice. Put the air in the car before you take it out.
Got that long front.
I think just go up again.
What?
Go up. Now go down.
Put this son of a gun in the car show, brother.
Oh, yeah.
I wanted it to go tonight, but I don't think they're holding it tonight. I think it's,
I'll have to call them.
Now, is this loose or what?
Where's the stick?
Did you
still
get
that
one?
That's
the stick. One up,
where?
One down, first down.
No, first is down. Yeah, four, first two, and up will be good.
Very good. You got it, right?